me tell you the story of a soldier named Dan. Went off to fight the good fight in South Vietnam. Went off to fight for peace, liberty and all. Went off to fight for equality and hope. Let's go. And the war drags on. Found himself involved in a sea of blood and bones. Millions without faces, without hope and without homes. And the guns, they grew louder as they made dust out of bones. That the flesh had long since left, just as the people had left their homes. And the war drags on. Uncle Sam says he's just there to set the people free. But the way that he's doing it, it don't seem like that to me. Just more bloodletting, misery and tears that this poor country's known for the last 20 years. And the war drags on. Last night, poor Dan had a nightmare, it seems. One that kept occurring and reoccurring in his dreams. Cities full of people burning, screaming, shouting out loud. And right there overhead, a great orange mushroom and cloud. But there was no more war. For there was no more world. And the tears came streaming down as he lay there slowly burning on the ground.